After the decisive victory over the forces led by false prophets, Abu Bakr ordered the Muslim armies to march into Persia in 632, with Khalid bin Walid taking command. Their rapid successes, along with the conquest of Syria, convinced Umar ibn al-Khattab to bolster their Persia campaign. The crucial showdown at Qadisiya in 636 witnessed the Muslim forces triumph over a larger Persian army, ultimately paving the way for their capture of the Persian capital, Ctesiphon, in 637.